your name?
Nathan, Heather McRoby.
Cool. So what does it mean, celebration, for you?
It means joy and happiness and saying well done for something that you've, that's happened or has been achieved or that just is.
How do people celebrate in your country?
Well, I'm from England, so it's quite associated with beer. But I think that, like everywhere, we celebrate by, you know, giving thanks and, you know, saying well done. I'm sorry.